Hey guys, how's the game going? So today we're gonna go to the donkey sanctuary on Aruba. There's something like 150 donkeys here. It's free to get in there and they just appreciate if you come and bring some food, carrots or apples or whatever you wanna bring. So we just went to the shop, picked up some big bags of carrots and gonna go in and feed them. Hi, how are you? Good. We brought some carrots.
Yeah, perfect.
Yeah. So as you can see, there's not really many people here. I guess it's something if you wanted to do, but it's not very tourist there. Hey.
Hi,
how are you doing?
Fine, how are you?
Yeah, I got a fat bag of carrots. Donkeys start running at you, you need to drop your carrots and get out quick because you get sandwich, donkey sandwich. So that's the donkey sanctuary on Aruba. There's actually, I thought there was over 100 donkeys, but there's not, they've got 70 now. This is a new location. And basically when you go there, you get free rein, you can walk around wherever you want, you know, you just roam around with your carrots or whatever you've brought and feed the donkeys. You can go and get the ones who are a bit sick and feed them guys because they keep them away from the healthy ones. But it's a bit crazy, a bit noisy. Yeah, apparently you've got to be a little bit careful with your carrots. Drop them and just run, they said, if the donkeys start coming to attack you, but it's really good if you like animals, something nice to do, and so that's the donkey sanctuary. See you in a bit.